Since when has Officer Ladybeard had blonde hair? Oh yeah, shit, I think I got blonde hair as well by accident. I hadn't even noticed that. It's because I had Neymar's face on and then I changed it. Yeah, you're right. Oh, I haven't changed my controls now, so no crouching. One guy coming in late now. He's, what are you doing, sir? Nearly dead is what you are. Where'd he go? Did he have a friend?
Someone else just landed at the auditorium.
Okay.
Someone else as well. What's going on?
This is a bit fucking wild. Did you just get him through that window?
Yeah.
Nice.
Little bum bum.
Was that, there was still another, or is that the lot?
That's two down. I've got two down. I think this might have been the boy you hit. I'll burst him. You'll see if you get an assist.
Yeah, I got assist on that.
I hit one on the right side.
Okay.
Might be going to the pool building.
Is he in the corridor here?
I've got a silent M24 on my... What is wrong with the audio in this game?
Oh yeah, I see this knocked guy. Silent M24, I could hear it. That's wild.
That's crazy.
I don't know if there's another one of them around somewhere. Yeah, I only just noticed I had blonde hair on Officer Ladybeard. God, I need to... Neymar screwed my whole outfit up.
I'm a Neymar. I see him.
There's a guy out the front as well. Oh, there's a look in the middle. See there? There's fucking loads of people.
Oh, yeah.
There were two on that bit. There's a whole squad running in there. That is wild. Is there still a guy in the two story? Probably.
Yeah.
This feels like some kill stealing is ripe here. I've still got no helmet, but you know. Ow. Oh, I should sort my controls
orange
while
boy.
I'm chilling, yeah.
Tag orange three They're times
on the,
now.
This guy's on the roof of that middle building now.
Yeah.
Guy on the balcony. I'm having a grand old time, but I'm going to go and find a helmet.
Me too, you.
Oh, there's one. Beautiful. Guess they've fallen back to have a bit of fun.
That guy just killed them all.
Oh my God.
He shoot their bodies.
Just too good for you. Just got and his teammates just got rinsed. Did that guy leave the two stack? Do you think?
Yeah, I think that's him.
Nice. You know, he seems busy. I'm gonna go grab the bike. There is
a mortar.
A drop as well. I was gonna say, did you want to try and get this drop?
Give me 1 second. Let me fire these off. How far is that?
A bit short, maybe, yeah.
Sorry, I adjusted them as I went. Oh, no, parachute!
You're fine.
Literally every game now.
Just leaping off everything. Yeah, there was a drop over this way, not too far away. Let me have a look.
Had a lot of crates today.
Yeah.
Been looted,
okay.
Yep.
Where would you have gone? In here? Unless you've just driven off, I guess?
He's gone right here.
Alright. We're coming!
Glad she has a buggy here.
Oop. Oh yeah, on our left. Ooh. One down. Nice. Well played.
Ooh.
That was rough.
Is that a Cray guy?
Yeah, you get a Grozer. I killed the Grozer guy.
Them.
Yeah.
There's no way I guessed that.
Oh, there's your radar show, mate. There's your radar.
That was
a good guess. Ooh, I had to my move. I was having some COD movement there to keep myself alive because I got lit up and then. Yeah, nice. I had faith you'd save me. Yeah, I thought I'd just drive into that like a madman rather than, you know, all sensible. I thought we'd done a lot of sensible today. I was like, let's go for it. Let's get stuck in. See if there's anyone at Heaven. We kind of owe a team, you know, a fight at Heaven after earlier.
Oh, yeah, we better fly over it properly this time, though.
It's pretty, pretty chilled. Okay, I don't think there's anyone here.
There's no one here this time.
I want to just try like that jump one more time, see how far I can get. Interesting east zone there, I like that. Right.
Here we go.
Oh, not quite. I've literally landed on that roof just in front of us.
Where
I remember
that's it.
Oh! Was that from the compound?
That's Heaven.
Hello! Nearly got
him. So much damage. He's gonna jump down.
Nice.
How didn't you lose any health? I lost half my health in that jump.
I'm fine, mate. I'm the driver. I'm the important one. Oh, if we'd been a tiny bit higher, we'd land on the balcony. It would have been badass. I mean, it looks pretty great.
Is he here the whole time?
I don't know, mate. Probably.
His teammates pushed in, though. That was like vehicle was their team, right?
Yeah, I guess so. Is it the other compound by the sound of it? Our unicorn bike is just wedged into the wall next to where it was stood. Good save. Cool. Let's go find some boys. There we go. There's a target.
Tango spotted.
Un Tango.
Couldn't keep up with him.
Got the smoke trail to follow now.
Yeah, he went round and came in front of us again, so his team might be here though or something maybe. Oh my god, the lag then. Oh, he's making it hard for himself driving through here.
Yeah, this is not the route to come in a UAZ versus bike situation, but well, maybe. Oh, hello. GG's.
Jeez.
There we go.
Is that a mansion? Right, there's people driving around.
Well, these guys sound, there we go.
That wasn't them, that was us. Where are you shooting us from?
Ready for your next victim?
I'm looking.
Up by the tree on the left of the compound, yeah. Is that guy on the roof of it as well?
I think it's guy on the
roof.
Yeah,
I think they packed. Oh, they've jumped a bike up there. Another one over this way, right? Yeah. Pushing left. Oh, he's dead. Oh, no, he's proning. I thought he was dead. He was laying down. I thought his body was wriggling away.
Someone's smoking the freestyle for some reason from the back of it. Oh, buddy, that's been a good spot. But I spotted you go in there.
He's where we landed the car, I think. Or in this building in the middle. I heard him very close. Unless he was on the roof. It sounded like an outside footstep, I thought.
Get this guy dead in the mall.
Yeah, Maybe inside this two-story then, I guess, unless he was on the roof.
He's on the roof. There you go. All dead.
Why did he not shoot us during all of that?
This guy's got a free helmet.
Nice, thanks. Ace SLR. Oh, same as me, mate. Man of good taste. Have I got one kill? What's going on?
Yeah, they are on the cliff. Well, I've got 15. Woo! You have been driving me around specifically just to get kills.
This is why you need assists as the driver.
Yeah, it should actually give you assists. They're hiding in the rocks up here.
Okay. I'm going to go for a little drive.
Come this way.
Add to that 15. Oh, yeah, that's true.
I guess they'll run down in the open, maybe?
Yeah, get over on the edge or something. We'll find some other boys. We don't need no stinking play zone. Oh, I had a vehicle down here. Yeah, maybe.
There's only one guy in it. That was a terrible pull-up.
Smashed it, mate. 10 out of 10.
Don't worry, it's happened to the best of us. I had a solo game on Tago the other day, and the last circle had about 7 vehicles just driving around and no one was shooting them.
You get it a lot on Tago, don't you? I don't know what it is. I guess there's a lot of open bits, but...
Them cars are hard to shoot as well with their metal headrests and
yeah.
stuff.
Yeah. Ah, hello.
I like it.
That was great. Great effort, mate. Oh, fuck it. Let's take the P90. Why not? When in Rome. I keep
that guy drove into here.
I keep clocking the bike on the roof and thinking it's a guy. It's
yeah, same. Multiple times. Like, oh.
Very confusing. Oh, that's kind of back where you did the drive-by on those two lads.
Ooh, and he can spray as well.
There's another crate over there. Jesus. Ooh, and a fancy gun skin.
Fancy barrel. Yeah.
Well, I can see him just on that mark. Just run left from that mark.
It's a shooting. We killed them all.
Nice. Just saw him in the smoke and the yellow.
Yeah.
He had like Neymar out gone.
What's he, Neymar? What's he yeah. doing playing this?
I don't know if he had the face on. He had some football gear on. It's pretty easy to see. Looks like a crate.
It looks like a crate. I love that. I see blood. Right here.
Nice. Oh, yeah, moving down into the... Okay,
it's that's rock,
a,
didn't he?
It's a very small rock to hide on, sir.
Ooh, cross the map.
Might be Neymar.
It's at least two over there as well.
Right. Let's get back up onto this high ground.
Okay. That was definitely Neymar. He don't miss. One's on the rock with the...
Oh, yeah, I see this guy. Headed the left-hand side one.
Nice.
One guy on a bike here.
It's pulled in.
He's dead. Yeah, 2 kills, motherfucker. What are you going to do about that? Neymar has spotted me out by the sound of that.
Team over here.
Oh, Neymar, chill out, mate. Are they in the blue or...?
He's on orange directly.
Okay.
Gonna have to cross.
Oh yeah, more to the SM, yeah.
Got him.
Okay. I shot him once he was already dead, which probably wasn't very helpful.
Get him.
Okay, the zone's kind of
again,
in the middle.
SKS.
taking out some tires to make their life harder.
2v3, maybe. And we got the double tap, even though I peeked down.
Have you got cover there if you do get
yeah,
knocked?
Yeah, there's cover on me. Yeah, there's cover. I'm on a little ridge.
Take the giddy guy out.
That's three there. Where's the third one? Are they all on there?
Sure. I've only seen the two on there. Giddy guy on the front rock and then the guy behind. That's a little bit more right, the other guy. Yeah. One's running right now. The back rock guy. I think Gilly guy is still on the... Yeah, Gilly guy is still on the... Gilly guy's in the open, right?
This guy's tagged.
Yeah.
They're just spreading out. Oh, they got pushed. Yeah, they are pushing to zone, aren't they?
I figure out what useful angle to
we just
got to
try
here.
And get it down, and then it gives us a chance.
One's in the open again now.
I'm trying to like strategically move around.
He's running hard, right, this guy? He's on my yellow mark. Yeah, and that. He's tagged up twice. Oh shit, I'm out of the zone. Ooh! That's right. Okay, I'm in the zone there. I just got obsessed with trying to knock that guy. I should have got him.
I was hoping they'd peek this ridge, but...
I got a nice little ridge to play off here for a bit. Nice.
One's down on here?
Yeah, I saw him go down. His mate's pushing to him. He might not realize I have an eight. They're both pushing up now. There you go. Other guy's nice. Down. Other guy's proning.
Is that far right or...?
It's fine. I've got it.
Pidgey, let's go.
It's fine. They just, they had nothing for that angle. GG's, five wins today, right?
Five wins. Let's go.
Decent. Woo. Very decent. I managed to somewhat redeem myself with 4 kills at the end.
That's like, I'm just going to lay down. I just want to lay down on the right side because we were both there. I'm like, okay.
The last, when you knocked the giddy guy and then they both ran forward and the one on the far left went prone and was trying to crawl along. But they just like, they ran forward and then there was nothing. They were just in the open. The other guy tried to revive the giddy guy and I just headied him. Yeah. Nice to have a good little battle at the end, though. Enjoy that.
Yes, let's go.
I just wanted to drop you all a quick message to tell you about our PUBG creator code. As a PUBG partner, we have a creator code which you can add to your account, which means whenever you purchase anything in game, PUBG will give us a commission. Whether you're buying season passes, G-Coin bundles, or anything else that requires cash in PUBG, if you have our code added, then you'll be helping us out without costing yourself a penny extra. It's a great way to support the channel and it really does help keep us making PUBG content for you. Plus, it's easy to set up and you'll only ever have to do it once. To add our code, first visit accounts.pubg.com and log in or create an account. Once you've logged in, connect your Xbox, PlayStation, or Steam account on the linked accounts tab, then go to the Creator Appreciation Program section and type the Beard Guys into the box or find us from the drop down list. Then just click submit and you're all done. A massive thank you to everybody who has used our code. Your support is absolutely vital for us and it really makes a huge difference.